So if you think about a strategy, you really need that strong leadership, and you need to take into account your culture and your operations. What are you good at? What motivates your people? How do you get them to do something? And when you have that leadership, you really can get an organization to implement any strategy you want, and it actually ends up feeling exuberant as opposed to stressful.